IMPD officers encountered a pipe bomb during a recent search warrant. The bomb squad safely detonated the explosive so officers could continue their investigation. It turns out there was also an AR-15, a shotgun, and an AK-47 in this home, along with several other guns, ammunition, and drugs. Police arrested a man living at that home.